This is our Earth. And our Earth provides all the necessary elements for survival of different living beings. So Mother Earth takes care of all her children. And it is because of her love and care that we all are able to survive on this planet. But many times there are such incidents or natural disasters which wreak havoc in lives of Mother Earth's children. Now, Mother Earth loves her children so much. She provides them with all the necessary elements. Then why is it that sometimes children of Mother Earth have to suffer so much? If we notice the number of natural disasters per year in 1970 was only 100, which increased to 400 in 2017. So, number of natural disasters per year has increased 4 times in the last 40 years. So, why is it happening? Why is Mother Earth so angry? So, why is Mother Earth so angry with her own children? The same children for whom she provides all the necessary elements of survival. Well, we humans, children of Mother Earth, are mainly responsible for so much increase in natural disasters. Why do natural disasters occur? Well, natural disasters occur due to different changes that happen on the Earth's surface. So, for example, more rainfall can cause floods and landslides. And changes in temperatures can cause cyclones. So, you see, just the change in climate can result in different natural disasters. Now, what is the main reason for all these climate changes? Well, global warming is responsible for unexpected climate changes. So you see, rapidly changing climate is a huge cause for natural disasters. So you see, climate is changing rapidly because of global warming. And this is resulting in more and more natural disasters. So, can you tell me, unexpected climate change is occurring due to global warming? Is it a true statement or is it a false statement? What do you think? Well, it is definitely a true statement. Global warming is responsible for the unexpected climate changes which you see around the world. Now, the main reason for global warming is human activities. So you see, many different activities performed by humans result in global warming. For example, burning of coal in factories and toxic fumes from vehicles add harmful gases into the air, which result in global warming. Apart from that, burning toxic waste materials also adds a number of harmful gases into the air or the atmosphere, which results in increase in temperature of the earth or global warming. And not only these, when we cut through mountains to build roads, even that results in a number of natural disasters. So, when you cut roads through mountains, well, you make all these layers very weak. And at some point, this entire layer will become loose and come down, resulting in landslides. Now, apart from that, building houses in places where river water should flow also results in natural disaster. Now, can you tell me what sort of natural disaster can occur here? Well, whenever this river will have more water than it can hold, then the entire area will get flooded and all the houses built in this area will be harmed. So you see, flood can be a major natural disaster due to building of houses in these areas. So natural disasters are caused by nature. So we cannot take much preventive measures as it is a natural process. So we cannot really interfere much with it. But we can make an effort to decrease their increasing frequency. And how can we do that? By reducing global warming and also reducing activities that directly conflict the activities of nature. So you see, by taking steps to control global warming and also to reduce activities that hamper natural processes, we can at least reduce the frequency of natural disasters. So how are these natural disasters increasing? Well, global warming is increasing the frequency of these disasters. So we should take necessary steps to control global warming as much as possible. And also, safety precautions according to the type of disaster should be followed to stay safe. And finally, instructions from safety authorities should be followed. Now, once we follow all these steps, we will be able to better prepare ourselves against natural disasters. We definitely cannot control natural disasters altogether, but by taking these steps, we can protect ourselves and also make sure that the frequency of natural disasters can be decreased. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You can also register for free at deltastep.com to get all learning resources as per ICSE, CBSE, IB, Cambridge, or any other curriculum. Over 5,000 amazing lectures across maths, science, English, and social science. Our unique interactive video technology keeps you engaged, and our iDictionary feature allows you to quickly revise any concept. Master each topic at your own pace with our adaptive practice technology and 1 million plus questions. Get instant answers and detailed solutions. Be exam ready by taking unlimited mock tests, performance analysis along with actionable feedback, personal tutors to resolve your slightest of doubts. That's not all. You also get amazing prizes like PlayStations, iPads, watches, and many more, along with certificates through our Earn As You Learn program. So at deltastep.com, learning is not just fun and easy, it's rewarding too. So register for free now.